Need to be incredibly careful. We got the director's office key, boys. Our trips to interchange finally paid off. Okay. I'm gonna double check the mag. Beautiful spawn. Beautiful spawn. Okay. Someone's on the NVD? So dark in here. Is it me or is the lighting better in single player Tarkov? Did they change it? It does seem much lighter in here. It's still shitty, but... Nice. Decent loot. Really going down over there. Okay. Wood extracts. Old gas. Okay. Old gas is going to be the play, I think. Let's close this door behind us. See if we can get eyes on where this is going. It doesn't seem that the AI push the drops. I wouldn't say that today's raid is the raid to find out if that's true or not. But I'm sorry. There it is. I already dropped at some point. I hate this fucking spot. I hate these stairs. It's so much more stressful when you can't put a key in your butt. I like it though. Makes me feel like I'm new to Tarkov again, you know? Yeah, there's the drop by hardpoint. In between hardpoint and construction, it looks like. I am not trying to fuck around here, so let's kill everyone we can from a distance. What? Oh, we didn't bring extra ammo. Joey, Joey, Joey. How did I do that? Yeah, this was a new 545, so that dude's definitely taken a couple hits. At least two. Honestly, all those shots felt good. But the dot's so big at this point, I can't really tell if I'm on target or not. Sniper, is it? No. Don't like being right here. Not good, not good, not good. Really exposed to this building. Okay. Earlier there was a dude on the NBD, but that was near construction, I think. Still no sniper scout. Okay. Stressful, stressful, stressful. Nice. Oh, okay. All right, all right, all right. All right, boys, fingers crossed. All right, there's green smoke. I'm considering fragging over. Just to try to spot people. I think that's the play. At least two. Assume they're both alive. He's inside. Scary. Ooh. This is actually helpful too. The JP30 is a good mount. Ooh, 760 by 39. Yes, please. Ooh, I didn't check that shotgun to see if it had the right mount. We might need that. AK-103 mags. Shoot, 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 shoot. Round mags are pretty helpful. Nope. Oh no. Oh. Woo. Woo. That was scary. That was a little scary. Okay, wait a minute. When do we kill a USAC? What? When do we kill a USAC, guys? What? The first guy we shot when we went across? Did that kill him? Alright. Could be totally wrong. Alright. Now we need to go to factory and place that. It did seem in the one nighttime factory raid that we did earlier that it's a little bit slower paced. But I don't want to make any assumptions. Let's just get this done. Not super pumped about that spawn. Vibes already. One in the stairwell. Get it, bitch. Bring extra ammo again. That's alright. We do need to survive on this. I'm not too concerned. I know for a fact someone's right here. Don't know if they're high or low though. I think he's low, I'm assuming. That's a mega relief that we at least got one quest out of that key. My dumbass didn't bring ammo again. Nice. I'm beginning to think that the PMCs don't spawn in right away. Can anyone confirm that? Because, yeah, like, listen, right now, finally they're gone. It's been, what, like, 2 minutes in a raid? Roughly? On top right. That would hurt to fall that far, especially with armor. Got one off right. Need to push this way now. They were converging. I feel like the clicks aren't working as well as they used to. I think I need that for this gun. Man took it in the arm. I elbowed that guy to death. I need the Ash 12, I think, for the gunsmith. Gosh, running semi saves so much ammo. Feel stupid saying that, but it's true. Oh no! Darn. What do you get us with? Buckshot to the face. Oof. Well, we need one more survival then on factory, but I believe, right? We have to survive and extract that. But regardless, that quest is done. Thank God.